Hello from Germany, I'm Lenz, Delta Lima 8, Romeo Delta Lima. And in this short video, I would like to introduce how to set up Logger32 for logging QSOs on the satellite QO100 properly, for example, to export them to the logbook of the world. And as some of you know, a logbook of the world is accepting the satellite QSOs just under very specific circumstances. And I would like to show it here, how you set up Logger this way, that your QSOs will be accepted and logged properly in Logger32. So there are two very important steps, just two, not very much more. You have to set the propagation mode to SAT, and you have to enter the name of the satellite, which is QO-100, in user fields, which have to be included in your QSO entry window, which is always the beginning of each QSO or each logging process when you're doing QSOs. So to have this here visible and with a preset text, there are some steps necessary. I show you how you can do that. So you come around here in this area, so in the gray area, and you do a right click, and then this context menu shows up, and you go down to the bottom where it says setup. So you got setup here, and when you have clicked on setup, you have set up user fields here, and then you have the possibility to set up user fields, which is preset already here for my needs. And one of those user fields should be set up for the propagation mode. So I click on that, doing a left click. So there are a few fields which have to be filled in. So this is just the label. The first one is just the label, and the label or the letters you enter here reflect here in this QSO mask. So it's just a label and has no further function. A very important field is this one, ADIF type, the ADIF type, and it must say propagation mode. And you can select it, correctly spelled, here from this drop-down menu. Propagation mode, and that's fine. And when you are as lazy as I am, I have entered the text SAT as preset text for this field, and you have just to tick this show the preset text. And when you click apply, sorry about that. When you click apply, you end up like this. You have to prop the label here, and you have the preset text shown here. And if you enter some call sign like Echo India 6 Juliet Yankee, for example, and if you log it now, it is the propagation mode will be locked with the QSO, which is reflecting also here. So there's the yellow line shows a QSO which is locked properly, and you have the propagation mode, which I've set up here, that I can see it whether it's correctly locked, and it says SAT. Perfect. And beneath it's the satellite name, and it says QO100, and the setup for this is like the same. So we click again here in this field with the right mouse, come to setup on the bottom, come to setup user fields, and then we take the next one, setup SAT. So it's preset here on my side. You can choose whichever you want. So it's the user field 1 up to 8. So in my case, it's number 7. So then the window comes up again, user field number 7, SAT question mark. So this says, I mean, which satellite are you working on? And you see already the preset text here, and the preset text is also, you can also enter it here, preset text for this field. Again, the show preset text, and very, very important, what ADIF type is in the field. It's the satellite name, or as you see here, SAT underscore name. So it has to be correctly spelled like this. But Logger32 makes it easy for you. You can select it here from the drop-down menu. You click it there, and then you hit apply, and everything is done. And you end up like this. You have the propagation mode with SAT, and you have the SAT name with QO100. And that's all. And then you have everything preset to log QSOs with Logger32 properly for uploading QSOs done on the satellite to the logbook of the world. So all the best, 73s from Germany. And if you have further questions, drop me a mail on deltalima8romeodeltalima@darc.de. So, bye bye and have fun. Probably we catch us on the satellite.